I was at the Sonu Nigam concert on Sunday, so there are a few memories which I have taken from there. The one which is the most important one is the way he was highlighting all his emotions. And I kind of relate to that so much because my dad also was a musician and I belong to the same family. So, ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause to my extended family, my musicians over here. Without them, this show would not be possible. Like in every family, we have little arguments, we have love, we have fights. Fights, right? Yeah. So, you know, this is part of our family. So, we are trying our best to make this happen for you. Thank you so much.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.